inside her new Balenciaga cigarettes and tiny liquor bottles, just what you'd expect.